Here we are getting ready for the next day, refilling our water jugs that just go under the sink and getting some more ice. The temperatures have been in the hundreds, so it's excellent. The van stayed pretty cool, but it's nice to have some cool water.